Well, yes, friend. You know, one day, you know, it happened. A fellow came from town, and he had a merino, you know. So after take out his clothes, he left the merino there. He looked for the, he had the merino on him, but he can't tell what happened with the merino after taking out the shot. So months and months looking for the merino, he can't find the merino boy. He looking for the merino, he can't get the merino. Months and months he looking for the merino, he can't get the merino. What me never bid. So one day in short, it happened to go in the river and bid while scrubbing his skin. You don't know if any merino in likewise. Well, it's probably the final mile right under the lock was.
But you must call the page, man, it's 220.10.
Nah, that page 211 with a little piece in the end. Yes, you know. So one day again, Copperrat went and hunt. So while going about in the forest, you know, he fell in a well with sugar. So he felt, you know, and the sugar stick up on his floor, so he can't make no effort to go out. So he see Copperrat was passing the ridge. He called out to Copperrat. He say, "Hello, Copperrat." He say, "Hello, Copperrat." He say, "What are you doing down there?" He say, "Well, I was just hunting, man, and I pass around and I get myself in the world." He say, "Would you mind taking me out? You know, cat and rat can agree." He say, "You know what's going to happen after I take you out?" He say, "Well, yes, cause anything would happen." He say, "Well, I mean, when you take him out and you put him, he say, "Well, Copperrat, rest me there that the wind should pass and that you get a little favor better of me." So while he did, you know, Copperrat called him, he said, "Copperrat already?" He said, "Well, how do you think you could eat a man when he say he prays yet?" He said, "Look in the corner there, you go see my Bible, take it, give me." As he look for the Bible and saw Copperrat, take out, he did behind Copperrat. He go in Copperrat, he did behind Copperrat. When Copperrat reached in, he hold on his dog dung. He Copperrat stand up on the bank, he said, "Hello, Copperrat!" He said, "That's not the bag we make, man." Copperrat said, "You don't know no man in liquor, he say any damn thing."
You got more?
Yeah. So yes, boy, it happened. 9:45, you know, I and a few fellas was going to Trinidad. So we take the plane in the airbase, you know, and we're going over. When we reach a certain part in the way, don't know the plane stick in the wreck between some mud. We had us to come out and shove it, and after we come out and shove it, he was stalled, and after shove it, and he catch on again, and we go again.
I remember.
Yeah, you was there?
220.10 in the black book, man, I know.
Yeah. Yes. So let me see again.